there are no such things as things. The thing is a noun. Noun isn't a part of nature, it's part of speech. There are no nouns in the physical world. See, the physical world is wiggly. Clouds, mountains, trees, people are all wiggly. And only when human beings get working at things, they build buildings in straight lines and try and make out that the world isn't really wiggly. But here we are. Understandable as a spectrum of vibrations.
It's no problem, it becomes positively beautiful.